Christians at St. Stephen Cathedral were overjoyed as they witnessed the Golden Jubilee celebrations of the retired Bishop Geoffrey Robsisi with his beloved wife Mary Robsisi. The 50 years of marriage was reaffirmed by the Right Reverend Bishop Dr. Sheldon Mwesigwa, the Bishop of Ankole Diocese.
You all young people out there, may you emulate such an example as this, to love each other, know God, to be the basis of your relationship, and when you marry, you will last. If you have faithfulness, you will get a crown of life.
The 75-year retired bishop, who married at the age of 25, says the celebration means a lot to his life.
Walter Milton's time, the second UPC time, also were very hard, and soldiers attacked my home. They were looking for me. God did a miracle that day. I had traveled to Kamwenge, and God caused the rain in Kamwenge. I didn't go back. The soldiers came at night, they didn't find me. That's a miracle from
Robsisi and Canon Mary Robsisi, as they celebrate their golden jubilee of 50 years in marriage. I've been with them for more than 30 years as friends. I've seen their marriage grow. They have seen me also grow and marry, because for me now I'm almost coming to 40 years in marriage.
Bishop Sheldon Mwesigwa encouraged Christians to be faithful to their spouses. He further tipped married couples on long and fulfilling partnerships.
Certainly when you know Christ as Lord and Savior, you love your wife, you respect her for who she is, but you also ask for forgiveness when things go wrong. The problem is that people tend to think that we are righteous. No, even if I'm a bishop, I make wrongs, I can talk badly, I ask for forgiveness from my spouse.
I think to make it is one to be patient, to understand your partner, to understand your wife, to be willing to forget, to forgive, and when you forgive, to forget, to be tolerant. I think that's a great work of God.
Report compiled by Anthony Twini for the news.